add cinematic movement to your video projects with the DIY slider. In this project, we're making a portable slider using a supported sliding rail and 3D printed parts. A set of machined screws secures the 3D printed parts to the railing and platform. Get the parts and files for this project on the Adafruit Learning System. The 3D printed adapter is secured to the tripod head. It's mounted to the platform, which includes ball bearings for smoothly sliding along the supported railing. The 3D printed feet can be customized to any size. They easily mount to the ends of the railing and are secured with machined screws. This 19-inch slide railing is made of stainless steel and supports up to 5 pounds. With this simple build, you can get high-quality slider shots for a relatively low price. Durable enough to hold our 5D, yet small enough for a camera phone. For getting epic smooth panning shots while sliding, use a fluid tripod head. What awesome video projects would you make with this DIY slider? Let us know in the comments below. Thanks so much for watching, and if you liked this video, check out some more DIY camera builds and be sure to subscribe for more 3D printed projects from Adafruit.